Hello, and thanks for tuning in to GamerU, your home for the best hints and tips for the hottest games. Today, we'll be looking at how you can gain spirit energy in The Legend of Korra. Spirit energy is the currency in The Legend of Korra. There are three ways to gain spirit energy while on your journey. The first way is to simply defeat any enemy during combat. The second way is to break or destroy items in your environment, such as cars, boxes, or crates. The third way is through the minigame Naga Running. Spirit energy can be used to buy items, scrolls, and books from the shop within the chapter menu. Some items get quite expensive, but fear not. You will be presented with more than enough spirit energy to buy anything you will need for your fights in the game. Thanks for watching, and keep coming back to GamerU for the best tips and strategies for your favorite games.